Number 17, Yaroslav Halinka, is going to get the whistle just as soon as Colorado gets the puck back, if they do. Novakov out now for the extra skater time, and Budaj's got it in his pads. Now Joe Thornton to Marlowe. Didn't get a good shot away, but it almost fooled Budaj as it knuckled just inches wide of the net. Kept in at the point. Here's a chance for Thornton. Shot, score! Joe Thornton picks the five hole thanks to a great feed from Milan Mihalik, and it's 1-0. Pavelski with Marlowe back the other way. Little Joe, a backhander. Budaj made the save. And now the net's off. Or it was. And back come the Avs. Drop pass, Smith, a shot, Nabokov way out of the crease, Drew. He's on his pads a good 3 feet out of the blue to make that save. Face off here in the Colorado zone. Santagucci slips a check. Marlowe, the one-timer, and Budaj got a piece of it.
The guys that played with him just talk glowingly about his leadership abilities.
Here's Ozolin, who won that cup with Sackett. Drops it off. Now at the side, Thornton scores! Goal number two tonight for Joe Thornton. Both on the power play. It's 2-0 Sharks. The 3-on-2. Roenick with Marlowe. Patrick in front for Bernier, and he got the shot away. Another shot by Roenick, and Budaj with a great save. Now Thornton with Mihalik in front, and somehow Budaj got in the way of that. In front, and Milan Mihalik was just turned wrong side of the puck. There's a hit by Rive, and he puts Halinka onto the Sharks bench. And it's Ozolin. Got an assist on the last power play goal by Thornton. And again, Rive trouble keeping that in. And then he takes the penalty, trying to slow down Stastny. It's a 2-on-1. They score! A shorthanded goal for Milan Hajduk. And just like that, the chance for the put-the-nail-in-the-coffin goal turns into a blunder and a 2-1 score. They've surrendered this year. And the second in as many games. Kopitar scored shorthanded the other night. There's a goal, and the Sharks do get it back. Mike Greer, and it's 3-1. Interference at 19:23. It's official, Christian. Here's Brunette. They score! Just like that, Andrew Brunette banks that off something, and it's 3-2. What a wild final 5 minutes to this period. Pavelski stood up at the blue line. Irison back the other way with Andrew Brunette. Brunette to Smith. The one-timer saved. Rebound. Nabokov still looking for it. The net's off behind him, and play is stopped. Finger loads up and puts it on net. Brunette at the side tried to sneak it through to the crease for Sackett. And a very alert Yevgeny Nabokov covers that. Sackett. There's the face-off win and Rissmiller's shot. Oh, that's a nifty glove save by Budaj. As Rissmiller let one go, he was turning when he shot it too. He was truly available. There'd be 29 teams lined up to get him. Here's a chance in front of Nabokov, a big save. Off Volsky's backhander.
Did he play that well, Nabokov?